This place is called Qadamgah. Because of the miracle of Imam Reza alayhi salam, the water started to gush from under the ground. Until today, people come and drink this water for shifa. This is the tree where Imam Reza alayhi salam sat and did wudu.
Son, come here.